I don't think he was one of Mahoney's crew. He wouldn't have sent him alone and unarmed.
Mecca, I handled it. Ain't no way that skinny punk come back for another ass whooping. But he did show up right when you did.
You sure you ain't bring him?
That true?
Yeah, he could have been following him, but Kane said he didn't know him.
How we know it ain't another one of his little friends? I got this phone off him, but...
Kane, did you know him? You let him follow you here?
Nah, I didn't.
Okay.
What? You just gonna take his word for it?
If you didn't know he was with Mahoney, you should have never put your fucking hands on that kid. One civilian complaint enough puts us all at risk. Talk too much for somebody expendable. Clean this up.